fierce. Uday, can we borrow the honeydew? Please. Okay, yes, yes, we borrow the honeydew, please. Sulaiman! Sulaiman, Uday, careful! Careful! Kalish! The honey. What's going on with our Mahout? Oh no! Kadrish, I told you to keep an eye on her. Uday, I'm sorry that the honeydew is gone. Okay, now we have a spare fruit. Okay, come on, Chati, let's see if the honeydew will work on you. Sulaiman, I know! Let's give her a favorite fruit. Durian. Yes, that is Chati's favorite fruit, the durian. Paul, you ate all the durians. Oh, by the way, guys, yesterday was Paul's birthday, so happy birthday, Paul! But then it's no excuse for eating all the durians. So what are we going to do now? Oh, Sulaiman says that she just wants to use this to lie down. Are you sure, Jati? That's all you need? Some twigs, leaves and branches? Oh, apparently yes. That's all she needs. Some twigs, leaves and branches. Okay, you know what, guys? We're going to give Jati some time. She's a really big lady weighing about 3,500 kilograms. So we're going to let her find herself a comfortable spot and make her way down. There she goes. Sulaiman, be careful, your carrot. Kadesh, please keep an eye on her. What's going on now? Sulaiman, what is going on? Natural behavior. Oh, apparently what Jati is doing is actually a natural behavior, like fluffing a pillow to get rid of the insect sand and dust sticking onto the leaves before she lies down. She's being very cheeky and playful this afternoon. Sorry, this morning. What does she want now, Sulaiman? Now she wants the honeydew. Just now she doesn't want, now she wants it. What is going on? Okay, let's lie down, Jati. Finally, this is tiring. Okay, you know what, guys? This dragged on a bit too long. We're going to have to end the show. So all the elephants up on their feet, please. 1, 2, 3. No, no, Sulaiman, I'm not going to end like this. Jati is lying down. Look at her. It's not very glamorous. We need her to stand up. Oh, Intan is going to help, is it? Okay, come on. Yes, wake up, Chati, wake up. Intan, keep harder. Intan, it looks like you are tapping her to sleep instead. It's not going to work. Sulaiman. Not working. Still sleeping. Okay, guys, I'm going to need your help, okay? I want you to clap your hands, stop your feet, and make as much noise as you can to wake Jati up. Come on, Jati! Wake up! Okay. Something is going on over there. What's happening? Intan, what's going on? Sulaiman, what happened? Oh, Intan got another idea. Let's hear her out. Sounds like a very interesting idea. What did she say, Sulaiman? Yeah, I also know she said that, but translate, please. You don't understand, but you worked with them for so long, Sulaiman. Prila, you understand what Intan said? Prila, do you understand? Prila also doesn't understand. What's going on, Sulaiman? Why? Prila from Indonesia. Intan from Malaysia. Language barrier. These guys think that they are very funny. Sulaiman, do they have a common language? Common language. Let's try that out. Oh, now Apila understands. Do you guys understand? Who said yes? Where are you? Do you guys understand? No, Sulaiman, we don't understand. Oh, okay, I get it. Okay, come on, Intan, let's walk on over to that boat. Use that chunk of yours and suck up all that water and aim it at that face. And off she comes with a wet surprise. Well, guys, with that, we have come to the end of the Elephants at Play presentation. Sulaiman! Jati! After all that trouble we went through. Jati. You know what, guys? She's just fooling around with us. But with that, we have come to the end of the Elephants at Play presentation. But before we leave, our ladies have got something that they want to say to you. Take it away, ladies. All of you for joining us right here at the Elephants at Play. Well, this show is proudly brought to you by Partners in Conservation, Mitsui & Co. And on behalf of the Singapore Zoo, especially our beautiful elephants, Jati, Gambe, Insan and Aprila, and our very dedicated Mahouts, we have got Chief Mahout Sulaiman, Mahout Paul, Mahout Kadresh, and Mahout Hude, my star man over there, Nabil, my name is Kamini. Thank you all for joining us and have a great day ahead, guys. Thank you. Bye-bye. Now for those of you who are interested to feed our elephants, come on over here to Central Hut D from a straight line down the staircase over here, and for a small token sum of $5, you will be getting a basket of fruits to feed our elephants with. And do bear in mind, all the proceeds will go towards the care of the animals right here at the Singapore Zoo. So once again, if you want to feed our elephants, come on over here to Central Hut D from a straight line down the staircase over here. Thank you.